week the guitar lesson edition. It's a song from the late Eko Toikumo, a Nigerian musician. I like the song very well because of how he plays the rhythm. It's typical hard life, indigenous hard life, pure hard life. I really appreciate the guitarist who do that work and the crew, the song singer himself, Eko, late father Eko Toikumo. He's very good musician. I'm sure Nigerians admire him most. So I'm going to do his song, Ebio. That is the title of the song, Ebio. So I'm sure I will upload the song to this channel so that it will be a reference guide for you to learn exactly how it is, and I'm sure you will love it. So stay tuned, don't go away. His own song requested that I should do the lesson so that he's learning the guitar from his father's song. So this is amazing lesson from Eko Toikumo, the late Eko Toikumo. His song Ebio. So let's go to the guitar board and do the analysis and go to the song. We all do the same there. So let's go on the board. Let's start the analysis because I've learned it. So let's do the lead rhythm. The lead, that is the lead guitar playing the main rhythm. So I'm taking a deep time. So take your time well and steady, because there is a whole lot of lesson within this song. I really appreciated the song and the guitarist who played the song. So he started the song like this. The key is G, because when all the notes here, I've said that. So with this lesson, I will not go back too much. This is all the keys at the double dot here. You can see there is double position markers or note indicators. Where there is double notes here, it means the guitar, when you play it, it is the same as you've played it free or open note. It is E. So this free or open note here is E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp or B flat, B, C, C sharp or D flat, D, E, D, E flat or D sharp, this E. So you can see that we have E here. This is one octave. So if we say we are playing the surface, it will be Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. You can see we've reached the same point where the double dot is. So the second string is B, this is B. Third string, when you play open, is G. You have the G here, D, D here, A here, E here. So I don't want to go back. We have B, C. So this is E, F, F sharp or G flat, then G. So we are playing the song on the key G. This is G. This is Do, So, Mi, Do. Do, So, Mi, Do. Because the reason why that is Do, So, Mi, Do, we have this as Do, Ti, La, So, Fa, Mi, Re, Do. So we use Do, Ti, La, So, Fa, Mi, Mi, Re, then Do. You can see we have this. That's the reason why this is G here. Then we have Fa here, and the Fa is C major. And we have So as D major, C major, and So. The same way we have C here, so we have far, another far here, because you can see C, we can play it to this side, or we play it to this side. Everywhere we play it is far or C major. Then So, and he used Re too in the song. Then here we have Re as A minor. This is the Re. Then he used this chord instead of re A minor, he used A minor 7th. Then here we have G here. This is G. Because when we play the second string free, open, it's B, C, C sharp or D flat, D, D sharp or E flat, E, F, F sharp or G flat, G on the second string. So, you have a C major, D major, then so first. So let's go to the song and learn exactly how he played. Then he played. When he played this far, C. Then he back to Re. 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 That is A minor 7th. So let's take a look at the A minor 70. Here, this on the 5th string, 12th position, 4th string, 14th position. Then this one is here, G, that's on the 12th position, 3rd string. Then this one is on the C, that's the 2nd string, 13th position. Then, so he played it like this. Again. Then so fa do. So let's go to the song. I'm sure we will understand it because and other things he did. You see, did do re more, he used more to create attention there. So, fa chord, he played the fa seventh, giving us the tall. The more notes, so these are the chords. So let's go to the let's go and listen to the song and come back. We all play, we all learn and learn the solo, the rhythm, because he played two guitars. So this is the lead, main lead guitar. So let's go to the song. So let's play it again. Let's do it again. Thank you. That is the rhythm. He'll play the same thing until the song ends. So let's stop and do the analysis again. Because the other one, there are two guitars playing at the same time. You hear the rhythm guitar playing all sort of solo and other things. So let's do the rhythm. The rhythm is the most important. That keeps the song active. So the lead playing the main rhythm, not the rhythm guitar. So let's study the main rhythm very well. So he play. So let's go. Because you can see this is so, because it is D major. So he play re and so, and back to do. This is so, but the note is so and re. Do ti la so and do re. So he used re and do, re and so here. So, and he used do and so. That is do chord. So this is re do, do back. You see re do and do back. Or you can say it's mi, because mi. So fa chord, top, then we play fa, fa more. So you see, that's re and more, because re, this is re chord. When we play that down without this note, it is re, because that the is, we have this. So then we move to re. That's the seventh. When we are using a seventh, major seventh and seventh. So a, back to six. So a minor seventh, a six, a minor six. Then we move to so, so chord. That is D major. So fa do. So then second time he play do re, then we play re do re do. So then we move to fa re mo re re do ti. Then when you re ti, it becomes chord. Or so let's do it slowly. Let's play it once more. So you play the same thing throughout the whole song. Until the song ends, he finish, he starts again, again and again, until the song goes to the end. So let's go to the other rhythm guitar, the other solo that the rhythm guitar is playing. For that one, I don't want to learn and teach you, but the rhythm playing is most important in guitar playing. So because even when playing solo, let me say I can play solo like this. Oh, sorry, let me do the concept first. Then fa, so, do, do, fa, so, do, do, fa, so, do. That is the concept. Re, so, sorry. So let's play the song and back the concept. That's the concept of the song, and then he backs all other things onto this chord progression. So we have do, two, fa, one, so, one. That's the chord progression or the concept of the song. So as we've done the into rhythm, main rhythm, so let's play together with him and follow the patterns of the rhythm, and then we stop to the rhythm guitar playing all the solos and other things. So let's go. So let's go back and do the rhythm guitar will play this throughout the song. So let's go to the rhythm guitar and learn something small from the rhythm guitar too. So we see you here. Let's continue. When he play something, we'll stop and learn it, then continue. So you have this. So let's do that. Re mi so mi re do so. So we can play it here or here. Re mi so mi re do so. The rhythms, the rhythm guitar playing the solo. So this song has a lot to offer. So it's better to understand it well, because He has feeling. So you can use the same feelings to play your solo and licks. So that is the cut and copy system too. Because when we are playing a solo, you can see I've still that lick. So whenever we learn a song, don't let us limit ourselves to the only that track, but extend understanding and the licks to other things as well. We can use in different ways. So let's go. Let's do that. Re mi re do so. It's another lick he has played. So let's go. So let's do that. He played a chord. Fa, re. Before he played the soul. So that is re. Then he plays soul. That is re. Then he played the soul here. That is D. More and do that. So let's do that. So these are all licks that you can pick, you can copy and use them. So let's continue. Because you can see that the player like that. They like that root. So let's do that. See, he used it for so do, do, he slide, do. Then he, when he moves too far, he slide. Instead of playing the soul, he play because it's so chord. It has a lot of lessons to offer us because all the feelings he's playing, he plays on the chord. So you can copy them and add some to it, making it your own. So let's continue. Mm-hmm. learn this. It's the solo. Okay. So, but let's go and learn it. So let's stop it and learn that. So you see, chord. Re, re, fa, fa, so, so, fa, fa. Mi, re, mi, do, do, so, so, so. So let's go back and follow him. So, because it's solo, we are learning not making the video too long. All the important aspects you will capture so that you join them. I will upload, I will seek the permission and upload the video here so that you download the song and you do it your own, because all the key figures in the song I will do, all the key licks he played, I will play it, but maybe we cannot flow frequently as it must be, because I've not learned. I'm learning. I've learned it before, because I'm learning it together with you all, so that you know exactly which notes. So take your time and follow it, and copy the lyrics, download the song, and do it continuously. You know everything. So let's go. I'm going to break it down, but I don't want to play the whole thing together. So let's go. So he played it. So let's do that part. So let's go back. So let's do that part. So. So middle, because it's one chord. So middle, so middle, so. So far, re. So the main key point here is. So let's go. That is the sequences. I don't want to level bottom and play it here. So we are all learning. That is how we are doing rehearsal. So let's go back and follow it again. Because rehearsal doesn't mean you have to play it only once and go your way. No. So he played another style. So mido, so mido, so mido. So far re, so mi fa re mi do re ti do la. Ré, mi, do, ré, ti, do, la, ti, sol, la, fa, sol, mi, fa, mi, sol, 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 mi, 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 sol. So that is the sequence, the all the techniques in it. So if you maybe there may be two notes or one or two notes lost, find it and put it inside, because this is the main thing, the key point in it that makes it confuse. We are learning. Say if you find you, I cannot waste the whole day or the whole time, 1 hour, 2 hours on this video, but I want to break it down to minimum points so that every beginner can learn it. So let's continue. Let's go back and continue from there. Let's go and do that work. So we are learning. So let's do that part. So and do mix together. So and do. Re. Fa fa mi mi mi, because fa la and fa fa mi mi re re do do ti ti re re do do re re mi mi mi. So let we are going to the next point. So so do 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 re re mi 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 re re re. Fa 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 mi 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 re re do do ti ti re 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 do 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 re re mi mi mi. So we are going to listening to the next, then we break it down, because not the sequence we are playing is verbatim. No, that is not the important of this lesson, but it is the notes, the techniques, all the secret in the song, so that we can learn and use it for other songs. So let's continue from where we've reached. Let's go back a little bit and go. Of course, it's rehearsal. So let's do that. So let's. So let's go. Mi 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 do 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 mi 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 do do two times, because this is mi so and mi 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 do 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 mi 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 do do mi 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 re re re. So mi 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 do 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 mi 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 do do mi 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 re re mi 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 fa fa mi mi re re do do ti so fa mi. So let's continue from that point. Thank you. a little. So let's go back. No, we've not done the part, so let's go. So let's do that part. Sola, 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 so fa mi re do, re mi do fa re re re. So that is the key. We are breaking it down to make it easy, but not exactly or verbatim as it is, because we are learning. If I say I want us to learn until it becomes perfect, it will take more than 2 hours before we get everything. But if you break it down, take your time and learn it. So let's continue. So you see, in the good old chord, but he play mi so, mi fa, fa la, fa la, fa la, fa la. The key figures is what we are doing. We're not doing the verbatim work. So let's go back and follow the sequences. Let's do that part to play that, because you can see he strike from la. So do then he strike. Fa re to fa. You can continue your lesson. Add some to this, so making the soul. So that is that part. So let's continue, because So let's do that part. That's this one. So do chord, because it has so in the do chord. Again. Re. Fi so re. Fi so. All this we've done. So let's do. You see, re to me. So we are going. Let's go, because I don't want the lesson to be too long. We can. So mi fa re mi do, so mi fa re mi do re. So let's go over it again. So re mi to re. So let's do that part. So do so note in the back to do and so let's go back a little bit. Let's break some things down. So fa mi re do ti la so fa mi la so fa mi do. So mi do mi re fa re fa mi re do ti la so fa mi fa mi la so fa mi fa mi re do. So these are some of the key figures we need here. Mm-hmm. So, I'm sure we've captured almost the details and secrets. You'll learn it yourself because you've seen the position, the nose that we get. But we don't, because it is too. Because the solo comes in two times. You cannot do the solo verbatim, but I've opened the lock, making the solo easy because you've seen the position we are playing, all the techniques. So you get half time and do your rehearsal. Because this time it's rehearsal we've done. I've not done a lesson or teaching. This is how we play this. No, we are doing the song, whole song analysis. So we are doing the song analysis based on the position. So first, we are doing the analysis based on the position, so first, and everything in the song, so that you know exactly where to play which. Oh, this he played this one here. No, the notes are not something difficult at all, but it is somehow trickish. So it's better of opening up how you use the word, the surface, the skills, into how to copy it and paste it to your own playing. So thank you for joining me in this lesson. This is a song from Ebio from the late Eko Tiokomo. This is a request that we've done. So in the next lesson, you will see me doing something different because there are a whole lot of worship and requests. I have a Jetewu, Abasa, Chidex Ip, who has requested a song from, I think it's Chief Oliver Dikoko, Chief Osita Osadibe. Don't worry, after this I will do it. I have a request on Agbaja, Ni Boy Art. So there are a whole lot of requests, more than 5-6 requests that after this lesson I'm going to do. So stay tuned and like the video, share to your social media site for other people to join us. Thank you once again for joining us in this lesson.